good on the power unit cycle, so let's concentrate on bringing tyres and brakes up to temperature. Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid has formed. Be ready with the clutch. Green flag. Been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are no plans for a safety car right now. Drop your speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. ASC ending, we're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. Second a lap to the car behind, 1 second. Okay, clear. Okay, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Copy. Green flag. is a second a lap faster than you. Okay, clear. Gap to car in front is 6.6 seconds. Careful, we think you're going to start losing some tire grip around now. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the mediums. been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. A new strategy is available on the MFD. Confirmed. Pitting this lap then, come into the pits at the end of this lap. Right, come in at the end of this lap. Drop your speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Okay, we can take you this lap. Go, exit now. We're racing on the exit. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature and remember there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Green flag. Green flag. We're racing again. Okay, you're catching the car ahead, but remember, we need to get to the end of the race on these tires. The stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. Okay, clear. There's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are no plans for a safety car right now. flag. Green flag. Lost some time to the car behind. The gap to the car in front is less than a second. Let's try and get past in the DRS zone. That looked bad. Are you all right? Let me know you're all right.